I retired from being a human rights defender to being a defender of the human rights defenders. I can now be available in defense of the defenders of human rights. If they are arrested, or if they are accused wrongly, or if they are being harassed, I can appear to defend their rights. I still believe that all of us can be defenders of human rights, of children's rights, of women's rights, of people with albinism. Anyone who accuses the human rights defenders of doing wrong is defending a wrong. What constitutes who is Njoya? That's what I am, the people. We the people. I am with the people.